So I'm assuming you're going to do this all solitary and covertly.